A group in Wichita is one step closer to getting a marijuana initiative on the November ballot, but not everyone agrees.
I think that the seriousness of the use of marijuana is not being discussed openly.